Morning everyone. Have you ever got this weird feeling? Like, what's the point of doing all this? What's the point of living when you're gonna die someday?
You never got that feeling.
I get that all the time. And I ask myself, is there a purpose for life? I haven't got the answer yet, but this guy, he has some common sense, which is not so common in our country. He gave a beautiful answer. I want to paraphrase it. There's no purpose for life because we don't. Life
doesn't need a purpose.
If there was a purpose and if we happen to fulfill it, what to do next?
We would be bored out of our mind.
So the only purpose of life is to live it to its fullest. Enjoy every aspect of it. That's what he said. Now take a moment and ask yourself, where do you see yourself in 4 years from now? Ask yourself another question. Would you be satisfied with yourself? Ask yourself. I'm not trying to dictate something or anything. Would you have this feeling like, man, if only I had taken some extra interest, I would have become an even better person? Do you think you will get that feeling after 4 years? So let's introspect. How are we spending our time after the college hours? So 24 hours, we are spending 9 hours in the college. That leaves us with 15 hours. And every human needs to sleep. So 15 minus, equal to 8 hours. How are we spending these 8 hours? That's important. And I want to speak about it. How do boys spend? PUBG. I mean, gaming in general. Instagram. What's that? YouTube. Sports. And the next one is interesting. And next one, you know what? What guy?
I didn't hear that.
Okay, now how are girls spending?
Only for the Instagram. I was asking, what is PH?
What is PH? How do the girls normally spend our time?
TikTok.
Send the usual suspect, Instagram, WhatsApp, Facebook. Polygon type is shop, so Instagram. And since all the girls have already left their shoes outside, I'm daring to show you the next icon.
Polygon. No Polygon of a girl.
Okay, jokes apart. I conducted a social survey of my own, Instagram, and I put out some questions and people were kind enough to respond to it. Around 60 people responded to it. Questions were quite simple. How many hours a day do you spend on social media? And the answers were something like this. Almost 5 hours. 10 hours.
2 to 3 hours.
I want to say about this guy. This guy is preparing for NEET and he is the most dedicated I have ever seen. Super guy. This is my favorite answer on the document day, April 30th April. And this girl, 30 hours on weekends and on Sundays. What the hell? 30 hours? Seriously, you don't have anything else to do.
That girl, 13 hours.
Now, on an average, if we take 3 to 4 hours, if we spend 3 to 4 hours on social media, multiply it by 365. This is the number of hours we are wasting. This is not a small number. This is just this is a large number, right? 1400 hours. I ask another question. How many hours a day do you spend YouTube? The answer is for something like 3 to 4 hours an hour. And I like this answer. 1 hour, 10 talks and other stuff. 10 talks there. Yeah. I asked another question. How many hours a day do you spend playing PUBG? We all know the answer. Okay. So now, the big question. Is it really worth it? Am I actually gaining anything except for that momentary happiness? Like before going to sleep, do you remember that? I laughed that knee. Do you remember that? No. Do I not have anything better to do? Seriously. And am I that rich enough to afford wasting my time? Rich, I don't mean money. As a person, am I rich? Money is just a temporary object. The answer, simple, ask yourself, you are the best judge. So, we talked about how we are spending and these are my suggestions to how to spend them, to utilize them rather than spending them. Coding. God damn it, we are computer science students, we need to code, right? Work out. Watching TV shows, movies. Which help you in your English. Actually, they do help, but limitedly. Learn a new skill. Most of us want to learn guitar, right? Who doesn't like to learn guitar? Is there anyone who doesn't want to learn guitar? Right? You could learn. It takes a little extra effort, that's it. Polish your backup skill. Everyone is good at something. But since we came to this engineering and I don't want to take any name. That does not mean that we shouldn't do anything except M3 or other suggestions. Spend your time polishing your backup skill. And the main thing, read a book. I asked another question.
This slide is missing. Back. Yes.
Reading a book is like the best habit a person has. Like if I see someone reading a book, automatically my mind says, oh, wow, he must be a genius. I mean, he must be a good person. He must be a person with common sense. That's what I think. So I asked one last question. Have you ever wanted to start reading a book or a novel, but you couldn't? I mean, most of the times I mean, people ask me, dude, I want to start this book. Can you give me the book? I give them the book and they wrote, don't return me back because they never started reading it. I mean, in our minds we want to read, but we are just lacking, we are just not able to get that initiation. So how many of you felt that? That's what I asked them. And around 60 people responded and did comments or something like this. And that's crazy. But the comments. I cannot find time. This is the same girl who says she spent 13 hours on social media. This is the same. And it's quite relaxing and refreshing. That's what a guy who reads the book says. Mark Zuckerberg. He had Steve Jobs as his mentor. Rapper Drake. He had Lil Wayne as mentor. Now we can't have such great persons as a mentor, right? But they left their legacy, by writing books. We can read those. Don't you think so? A person writes a book. What are the contents in that book? The only contents are his thought. So here's an idea. Let's create a book club. What do you say? Won't it be interesting? We have a small group, open group. Everyone, one book. We'll read something and we'll discuss that at the end of the month. What do you say? We'll have some good name. It'll be good, guys. As I said, just because we took engineering, that does not mean that engineering is just a degree. Just because we did engineering does not mean that we have to become an engineer. Like if you are really good at something, you can pursue your time to that. Spend your time to that. Now I personally want to become a stand-up comedian someday, and I do my homework every 4 days. I mean, whatever Joe comes to my mind, I note it down. And I create a script, and after 2 years or so, I want to hit an open club. That's what I do to realize my passion. You must also have some passion, right? Do that. Otherwise, engineering is your passion. Do it with your whole heart. None of us are perfect, right? If here anyone thinks he's perfect, I'll just fall on your feet and I'll take you as my guru. But none of us are perfect, right? If you love life, don't waste time. For time is what life made of. Such a beautiful quote. And I want to end my presentation with just saying that my objective of this presentation was to persuade through report. I conducted a survey so that I could report something. And I want to persuade you guys that let's not waste our times. Let's spend, rather than losing time, let's use time. Live life, love life. That's it.
You did well, Charlie. Hmm?
Charlie.